Hey. Guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be doing a mini haul. So, before anything else, let's get started. So I have here a plastic bag to show you guys what I've got in Carrefour, another Carrefour haul. The first thing I've got there is a winter stocking. I actually have here winter spot because it's on sale, because there's a lot of because it's summer here already. So yeah, I got this for just 50 pesos, 5 swaga. So yeah, winter stocking. It looks like that. And it's very comfy on winter. And the second thing I've got there is a scarf. Ta-da! It is in color pink, obviously. And you don't have to do a something like that if it's winter. You just have to put it on your neck and you're good to go. You get what I mean? Yeah. And I also got myself a winter glove. I know the color doesn't fit to my scarf, but then again, this winter gloves is the only gloves which has good material. So yeah, I need a comfy gloves, not the color. Udang. Anyway, because it really fits exactly to my slim hands and it's very comfy, so I got a comfy gloves on winter. Last thing I got to myself is a foot socks, because I always wear a shoes and I don't want to. Anyway, it's in color black and there's a lace churbaloo style over here. So if ever you want your nails to be seen, you'll just ambush. And that's it for myself. And for my husband, he bought himself a winter cap. He actually bought two of these. He is using the other one already. So yeah, it has a comfy cover on the ears. So because winter is really cold and you need to cover your ears, so yeah, he got himself this cap. And there's a rubber. At the back, so you will reach. The last thing we've got there is another 2 sets of socks for my husband. Nothing's new. He always buy a new socks because he loves his socks every time. guys, I have here to show you a gift from Croatia. It's a souvenir gift from Croatia given by the niece of my husband because they went to Croatia for a vacation. So I have a souvenir from them. So let's open. Actually heavy guys, because this one is made of stone and it's a clock. Ta-da! Look at that. Is it a stone or a marble? I don't know. A stone or a marble? What do you think? I think it's a stone. This is the back and this is the front. It has Croatia in there and a map of Croatia, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, very nice. I'll put it somewhere over there at the top of the wall. I like it so much. That's the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed and please do subscribe. Please do subscribe if you haven't yet and please give this a big thumbs up if you like this video, and we will see each other next time. Bye! Bye!